Greetings, this is Vlodril, and welcome back to Let's Play Tyranny. Alright. Let's see, what do we have? This. Okay. Bitter Quip. He who sets us free but erects us all. That thing he did with the scepter, something like that. I wonder if it's actual controlling people or trying to manipulate them mentally. I'm a Bloodsunder. I didn't finish. Okay. Who else do we have? A lot of people. All right, yes. That is different. Oh, okay, yeah. Iron Marshal, I'm just playing Slave Driver. The head of the Earthshaker was supposed to arrive with a group of his most committed spellslingers. I don't know what's holding them up. I have no idea what those are. Oh, those are different origin paths. Northern clearing is now unlocked on the world map. Cool. So the guard has sages and that water witch. What water witch? Well, I'm guessing both sides have issues. On that we will agree. My father was Severus the Elder. His father was Severus the first of his name. Well, that's an easy way to keep track of names. Let's all have the same name. He was in the Bronze Guard. So your family must have been with us since before he was with Kyros. Before he bent the knee to Kyros, sorry, Grevenas rallied his legions against the Overlord's authority. His prowess on the battlefield ingratiated him to the Archons, who welcomed him in the ranks in exchange for his obedience. Damn, interesting. Really? That was something to gain wrath over. Okay. That was weird. But we got the quest out of that, so that's cool. I worry about the days now. I really dislike having time limits placed on me. I really, really dislike it in any game. And considering that rest might progress time and that traveling will surely progress time because we have already seen that time passes when we travel, this is now more pressing because I'm not sure. Should I be going after the side quests? Will I? Break something quest wise and then I will have I will lose or something because I didn't do it fast enough. I don't know. No. Alright, there is the Marshal. Where is the other guy? The Five Eyes. The disfavored officer turns to you, adjusting her pale golden surcoat. First among equals in the Iron Guard. Okay. We had no chorus backup. I can't tell you exactly how they were defeated, but we lost the whole assault team. Okay. Antio will be leading the charge at Echo Call Crossing. Assisting you will be Barrick of the Stone Shields. Before you ask, no, the Forge Bound weren't sloshed on Dappleseed when they fitted his armor. He survived a full force of the Edict of Storms. And this armor doesn't exactly come off. That Kinda sucks. Jesus Christ, that's dark as hell. He basically is fused with his armors and weapons.
Fatebinder, the Iron Marshal has tasked me with keeping you alive, and I have no intention of disappointing her. That should be enough assurance for anyone.
Huh, he has voice acting.
Beric, is that you under there? I had no idea you were in Vendrian's well. Fatebinder, do you know this walking anchor? No. Oh, that is to say, yes. I'm already as familiar with this ironclad halfwit as I care to be.
We don't have time to trade jabs today, Verse. After the siege, you can throw as many tantrums as you please. I suggest that we remain focused on the mission.
Is he a companion?
No offense to the mission, but seeing you looking like a garbage heap and reeking of a mass grave is more amusing by far. Did you forget how to don your armor, or did Grave and Ash leave you out in the rain?
That can change. When the Tears are fully under our command, I'll take you to whatever passes for a watering hole in this forsaken country. We'll drink the local swill to honor the fallen.
He has a lot of dialogue, so maybe.
Forget the fallen. I know a great brothel in Lethian's Crossing where we can watch something rise, then fall, then rise again.
And they completely ignore that. Okay.
Better to work with the Honorable Binder than some chorus children.
I ask that Beric accompany you there to arbitrate the corporation. Okay. Echocal Crossing now unlocked. Ask has assigned you to the Fatebinder service. Yep, totally companion. I would have preferred Aurora. Alrighty, new person. Let's see what you are all about. Beric, he has 13 strength and 13 resolve. He also has 13 vitality, so warrior then. Two-handed weapons, yep. And one-handed weapons. As athletics, has 51 dodge, nice. Oh, the shield gives plus 24. And he has the edict, as does everybody else. I have 1 point. Let's give it to strength. Alright, Punisher or Sentinel, you'll be our tank. Obviously. Okay, let's see what items you have. He starts with a locked armor because he can't remove it, so that makes sense. Shield and one-handed sword. Nothing there. Okay.
Right.
Alrighty. Not bad at all. Now where the hell is the other guy? This guy has a name. Asotanis. Oh, is he a Iron Forge guy? In iron breaks in half beneath his hammer. Repairing weapons with scrap isn't exactly why I got into this craft. Okay. Why? The last shipment that came down from Matani went missing near Echo Call Crossing. Forge bound iron is too non-surpassability. Why is this the first I'm hearing of it? Pure voice down. I like that they actually have that on their portrait there. They change pose. Depending on the conversation. Cool. You see that? That's how we tell apart our iron from the rest. Keep an eye for this. What is to the crate beside him? I don't see any difference. What?
That wasn't so hard.
Nope, I don't see anything different. Well, I guess we'll check everything. What did we get? That's what I'm wearing. What about the other characters? Alright, this gives better deflection, better precision, better unarmed DPS, so better in everything. Cool. Sure, I'm missing an area of this camp. How do I map? Okay. Yeah, I think I haven't gone back there, maybe. Yeah, don't remember going back there. Can't go anymore. Right, so. Left it is. Man, I'll probably buy some better weapons, some different weapons. They're probably worst weapons, but I don't like axes and maces and stuff like that, so. I'll switch to swords and daggers. Like that one, so we don't have to buy that one. I wonder if there is another camp with the Scarlet guys. That would make sense, right?
It's all in the reflexes.
I'll sell it, I guess. Lord 25. That's new. Oh, that ups the damage. Interesting. Alright. So, up the damage by 3, or up the range by 2 meters. I see the damage for that. This has a lot of range, damage for that too. This, let's do the range for this one. And alrighty, cool. Am I saving them? No. I think I didn't save anyone. God damn it. Why can't I update it? Uh-huh, she doesn't have enough lore for the update, okay. I see. Right, how about you? Can you take some? Yes, you can. Cool. Seriously, where the hell is a Five Eyes guy? I think it's either outside or there is a way to move to the camp elsewhere. I don't know where or how. I don't see any way to load another screen or something. What the hell am I missing?
Sorry, I can't.
You are not the guy I'm looking for.
Sorry, can't. I can't.
Disfavored shield, bronze tower shield, minus to recovery, plus to parry, minus to dodge. Nah, I don't think so. Speak with Fifth Eye at the Scarlet Chorus camp. What? Where? In Trepnitl. No. Where the hell is that camp? So this hole is this, maybe it's another screen, another loading screen, you know, go out and move 1 kilometer away or something. Alright, you have iron things, that's nice. I don't have even close to that. Let's sell first. Healing potions, elemental barrier, barrier. Yeah, I don't have enough for everything, anything else. Nice stuff, but meh. I guess I'll take the money. And before we leave, let's get a sword as well from the guy inside. Two-handed? No. Alright, this will suck, but whatever. Man, that DPS loss, and the accuracy loss, and the armor penetration loss. All we get is recovery, basically. Well, it is what it is. That's the style I like. Oh, we have conversations. Alright, I'll do those in the next episode. For now, thank you for watching. Subscribe, like, leave a comment if you want to. And I will see you next time with more Tyranny.